And welcome back. Let's play Splatoon 2, Episode 5. Here we are. I can really use some more data on this weapon. Can you use it for a bit? Oh, I guess I'm stuck using it till I beat it, and then I can switch it, I guess. Let's go! Whatever. Those ink feathers unfurl when you hit them with ink. Yep, though, they'll roll back up on their own after a bit. Run for me! There you go. I mean, I don't know why I just stood there. So I guess somewhat curious, you know? Happened, I guess. As well, grill those goons. No. I think I'm getting a little bit better at movement and all that stuff. You tell me. Maybe not. What if it's a collectible? Huh? Yeah, it's a collectible, alright. Just, you know, I mean, we'll cause ink for this to roll back up. Also did damage to me as well. Are you serious? Hey! Stay over there. Idiot. Idiot, I mean me. Thanks. You know what? That was mildly helpful. What's down there? Yeah, punishment, I guess. Don't get cooked! Our catchphrase was better. I've been cooked. Oh, that's problematic. What are you doing over there? Thing was stuck in the ink, so it couldn't actually turn effectively. I gave. Oh, up! Huh. Let's get vertical. Alright, cool. Oh dear, I should have let go. Why did I give you three for a reason? To be able to upgrade the hero shot at this rate. Although really I should do incapacity. Keep your head in the game. What? Oh, I thought it was blocking me, honestly. That's what I hit him for. Like a giant ink slide. Death. I should steal those and open an amusement park. I'm not very amused. There we go. Great. Fuck you. Wait, I got an extra life back somehow? Oh great, they're back. Get your seals and open an amusement park. Those explain why you're in a kimono all of a sudden. That's a lot of ink frillers. Perfect, perfectly acceptable, man, if you ask me. Like, oh great, the things actually slap back at me and actually hurt me. Hmm. How are you? I don't want you to do, and I don't like it. Okay. One more attempt. Well, that attempt is over. How are you supposed to get that? You just look easy. Not really. Died twice. Here, just sell the Zapfish. Children, don't you have people to sell to? Guess not. You can't shoot those shield slobs from the front. Retreat! Retreat! Retreat. Ow. Huh. You're going over there. That's how you do it, not much farther. You can see an earth fill up red. It's a cannon! Get on in, hold ZL, and press the R. That fish already. Get up there. Going up. Wait, is this thing producing the shield? I just realized. Upgrade your weapons, check out the ammo knights, enhance fire. Right in the reef. Octoling strike. I know Octoling strike right in the reef, rather. Octolings! Wait, that's a mini Zapfish. Wait, mini Zapfish combined to have the power output of one normal Zapfish. Got those pillars of light, and cover the mini Zapfish. Yeah, my PS4. Don't be worried. I have to fight against players basically now. Okay, well, I have all in no time. I'm hiding the ink. Look sharp. Flush it out. And flush it out, just move it so that she can't move away from me. Oh, yeah, I don't know. Number two. I'm honestly surprised how chillax. Oh, yeah, yeah, but make sure you don't throw after it's done. Ferris wheel, yes it is. I wonder if there's gonna be one up there. Kelpeds are extra tough, show them no mercy. And I'm caught between two. Great. Treat. Although, to be fair, I do have hero's armor, so. Just a bit. Hey, you hit behind a box. ink. Gotcha. Although it actually killed me first, it's just, you know, I have hero armor. Oh, you're halfway there. Uh-oh. Ow. 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 Wait a second, there's a crate over there. Ow! Not weird that they return fire with their own. They're getting easier and easier to find, honestly. Somehow. That just restore. Oh boy, yeah, I mean, yeah. There's nothing but all that. Do these grow in trees? Fish eggs. This is a fish tree? Ooh. Barnacles. Great, it was a trap. You're just a normal, aren't you? Turns out I'm still not good at this game. Gotta check every last corner if you're gonna find all eight. And trees. Worst menace is the squids. That's right. So retreat. Oh, hey. It's gonna be an actual normal level. Not this specifically, you know, but. I'm pretty sure almost every single inkling so far that I've killed should have killed me first. It's not a good sign. Dare you? That one, I think I actually did kill him naturally. Gotcha. Second boss. Boss kills open, get ready. Oh boy, I'm ready. Is that a Fear the Octo Samurai? Uh-oh. That's a bad time to make you have to choose a weapon or whatever. Oh. I could really use some more data on this weapon. Can you use it for a bit? I thought I was gonna use it anyways. How is this working? Oh boy. Are you kidding me? Yeah, it's eyes. Yeah, it's on a unicycle. Splatoon Octo Samurai. Uh oh. Yahoo, you're not allowed to do that. Oh. So these aren't your weapons and the octocycle. Oh shit! Okay, that's just ridiculous. Is it? Hmm. Hurry up, move! Wheel on it. I think. Gotcha. Get out of there, I assume. Yep. Oh, it's gonna get me out of there anyways. Look at this. Is it the car? Oh, it's an octoling in the- Oh no, now it's a car. Oh, never mind. Okay, so, there's not messing around. Ooh. Spin attack? His eyes lit up before he did that. Was it Zelda? You know, I like this better. A bit too much. He's doing it again. Hit him. Got him. Bring the pain. Wait, can I just roll into it? No. Should be last phase. Wait, did it checkpoint me for these? Oh no! Oh, it's got even larger range. Can't see anything. Oh, it's playing something nasty. Spin attack? Yes. It's electrifying. It's damaged. Oh, it doesn't work. Here comes the vertical swing. Samurai in a unicycle, and I thought the oven was bad. Shit, it's not done yet. Got him. No, Engine 4, end it. Got it. Really worried? Okay. Oh. Kill a little octopus. Just murdered a living, thinking being. I don't care. I like that. That was a lot better than the toaster. The toaster was cool and all that, but I prefer that challenge. Ooh, that was kind of insane. Great work, Agent 4. Maybe it's just me, but the Lactarian bases feel like they've given a feminine touch. Maybe they got a new decorator? Huh? This radio's on the fritz, I swear I just changed the batteries in this thing. Actually, there's likely radio influence in Octa Canyon. All the junk around there is probably giving off electrostatic. Seeing a lot of consumer products use a frequency called the CPOD band. Microwave oven, the prime culprit, in fact, my microwave. Shh! You breaking up, Sheldon? Going through a tunnel and elevator. Mean trains? Really? Why is he in blue? Nope. That's what happens you put through. That's what happens when you add. That's a good Zapfish wasn't here. Even the next area. Down there we go. I don't even read what it was. Beaker's Depot. That's an old thing. Beaker's Depot. Oh great. Good luck getting there with this. Level 11, finally. Easily find it. But we'll do that next time, though. So, enjoy the video. You know what to do. See ya.